few special people at Electronic Arts. As some of you may know, in November of 2005, Electronic Arts invited four Battle for Middle-Earth fans, as well as myself, down to their Los Angeles studio to playtest Battle for Middle-Earth 2 for a week. It was like a week-long all-expenses-paid LAN party, and we took it as such. The problem is, LAN party and corporate office are two quite different environments. Imagine trying to work while young men are hurling obscenities at each other just on the other side of the cubicle wall. Obscenities like these.
Fuck you up with my pikeman, bitch! Oh shit, fucking run! Boom! Fucking Sauron, bitch, yeah! Go, go! Ah! Ha ha ha! Fuck you up! Fuck! Fuck!
Yes, we certainly made a nuisance of ourselves. And when I say we, I mean mostly me. Although Eric Kaufman couldn't get me your names, I just want to thank you. If you have to sit in a cubicle next to me in November, I'm sorry. And I hope you didn't have your speakers on when you were listening to that clip just now. Anyways, on with the show.
Broadcast live from Planet Command and Conquer, it's CNC's Most Useless Units! The movie about the units we love to hate. I'm your host, Tim HeXetic Doxson. You may remember me from such other PCNC videos as Technician Battle, BFME2 Community Summit, CNC Top 10, and BFME2 Fan Playtest. And if you don't, where the heck have you been? Before we get to the real meat, let's kick off with an old favorite. Perhaps the most beloved useless unit in Command and Conquer, the Technician. Uselessness of the German tank destroyer in an attractive package that's all too vulnerable to small arms fire. Forget the fruit.
Alright, I love these no-rush 60-minute games. Yeah. Plenty of time to just build up my base. Son of a bitch! Took out my radar! Oh, that does it. It's time.
Building.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You're gonna take it. You're gonna take it, man. You see that coming out of that warp factory, man? You know what that is?
Ready.
It's a limpet drone, yeah! Oh, it's gonna kick your ass. You're going down, yeah! Nobody can stand up to the wrath of the limpet drone. Yeah, let's go. Yeah!
Deploy?
Yeah, rock on, yeah! Oh, you got limpet drone! Yeah, you got limpet drone! Yeah! You're limpet it, you're moving all slow and shit! Take it! Yeah! Take it! Yeah!
The limpet drone, expensive, vulnerable, and it requires all too much micromanagement and blind luck. This one's definitely useless. Don't get me wrong, these guys are good, in Red Alert 2, but in Tiberian Sun, outside of a remote chance of a successful rush, they're a waste of money.
I couldn't save them and now they're dead. I'm useless.
Unit lost.
Injured infantry rarely make it back to base, and a medic who can't heal them on the battlefield is totally useless.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Lost.
Although the thief can steal a lot of money, your chances of achieving that are pretty slim. In the end, it just isn't worth your time or your money to build a thief. Well, that's actually all the useless units I wanted to present to you today. But before we go, let's check back in on that technician. See how he's doing with that power plant, eh?
Damn it, this pistol is getting me nowhere. I'll never destroy this power plant, and all the other soldiers back at base will laugh at me. Long ago, my latent Super Saiyan powers caused the death of my brother, and on that day I swore never to raise my fist in anger again. But I guess the time has finally come. Here goes.